and welcome back to Patient Awareness. My name is Gina. In our previous video, we showed you the definition of breast cancer versus defined the term breast cancer for you. The most important message from the last video is cancer can be curable, especially if detected and treated early. This is one of the most important messages we would like to convey to you. In today's video, I will explain what the possible symptoms and signs of breast cancer are. Breast cancer often develops over years, and initially, in most cases, breast carcinoma does not show any symptoms or pain. However, there are some signs in the early stages that can indicate a tumor in the breast. Lumps in the breast tissue or a general hardening of the breast, dimpling or reddening of the skin, unilateral enlargement of the breast, retracted nipples, nipples secrete fluid like watery, bloody or purulent, tactile lymph nodes in the armpit, which did not exist before. But these breast cancer symptoms do not necessarily mean that you have the disease. Swelling or hardening of the breast can also occur, for example, from blocked milk ducts or a breast inflammation. Small lumps often turn out to a benign tumor of the gland tissue or connective tissue. Nevertheless, it is good to clarify any changes in your breast with your doctor. Then you're on the safe side. When the disease is more advanced, other general symptoms often appear, such as unwanted weight loss, pain, for example, back pain or pain in the limbs due to the bone metastasis, fatigue and listlessness, visible and tactile fluid accumulation in the arm, so-called lymphedema. In advanced metastatic stages, breast cancer can cause different symptoms depending on the organ in which metastases are located. If the cancer and metastases have already advanced to other organs, the focus of the treatment is no longer on curing the disease. Rather, the aim is to delay further progression of the disease, maintain quality of life as long as possible, and to ease the tumor-related symptoms. The warning signs of male breast cancer are generally the same as those of female breast cancer, so we don't elaborate them more. If you have any symptoms, always check with your doctor. Thanks to modern treatment methods, almost 90% of patients diagnosed with breast cancer at an early stage can be cured. That's why it's extremely important to see your doctor as soon as one or more of the above symptoms appear. Women should discuss initial warning signs with their gynecologist. The doctor will arrange for all further examinations if needed. Men can contact their primary care physician if they have symptoms. We want to encourage you to watch out for those symptoms and that you take advantage of offers from your doctor and your healthcare system. We cannot stress enough to mention that the earlier you detect breast cancer, the higher your chances of survivability. It's all about your safety and your feeling of quality of life. In our next video, we bring you facts and figures of breast cancer. Please go visit our homepage for more information. Thank you.